Hey everybody, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. Today I thought you'd like a look at this 1960 Jeep Overland. And they've done a really nice job with the restoration on this one. So I thought we'd take a closer look at it here. I've always liked the front end styling on these Jeeps. Very cool. Nice big chrome bumper up here. And even a little bit of chrome trim in the grille. And you can see just how slick that paint's looking. This is a four-wheel drive. You can see it has the manual locking hubs, worn hubs. And it's riding on painted steel wheels. And up here on the side of the hood, you got your four-wheel drive badges. Of course, these had the split windshield. It has a nice set of chrome mirrors on there. And they've added this simulated wood trim on the door panels. That kind of sets it off nicely. Here, we'll take a look inside. All fully restored on the interior as well. Just a really simple door panel, but it looks like new. Nice little split back seat there. Still has the factory wheel on it. And these were kind of utilitarian, so they're pretty simple. Has the factory speedometer and gauges. And it is a manual transmission. Then you have your transfer case levers down here. But this one is in really excellent condition. You can see it has a full-size spare tire mounted in the back. And you can see that those seats do fold down if you need to put something back there. Very nice. And it has a nice big chrome bumper out back as well. You can see that that bumper even wraps all the way around to the wheel well. Very cool. Split window in the rear. And this top section, I think they got locked at the moment. This actually flips up. Then you have a tailgate that comes down. And of course the fuel fillers and the factory location. Just a really nice straight vehicle all the way around. I'll go ahead and pop the hood open and we'll take a look under there. Alright, as you can see, I've got the hood tipped up now so we can take a closer look. And it is powered by the original Inline 6. It's called the Super Hurricane, and they have it painted up really nicely. Have dual horns over here on the inner fender. And of course on these you have your intake and exhaust manifolds on the same side. But really just a pretty simple but durable power plant. And obviously they run for years and years. Very nice. And that's backed by the 3-speed manual. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1960 Jeep Overland. Inline 6, 3-speed. They just have a partial list of options and everything because this thing just came in off the truck. So as more information becomes available, I'll try to add it below the video for you. But I definitely wanted to take a quick look at it. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.